Hi, this is Brian from Local Pulse Marketing, and in this short video I'm going to show you how to add an administrator to your LinkedIn company page. So I'm on the Local Pulse Marketing company page right now on LinkedIn, and what I want to do is I'm on the defaulted page, the overview page, and I want to go over to Admin Tools right here and click on Edit. And once I get to the edit section or the edit portion, this area right here, the company admins, it's going to be defaulted to this radio button right here, all employees with a valid email registered to the company domain. The company domain meaning yourcompany.com, whatever your domain name is for your business website. As long as there is a, like for instance, localpulsemarketing.com, this needs to be after the at sign for anybody that I want in the company to have access to the company page if I choose this radio button right here. Now, if I choose this radio button right here, the designated users only, I can manage my admins right here simply by typing in their name. Key to note, you must be connected to the member that you're looking to add as an administrator for them to become an admin, just like I've added Christy right here. So if I wanted to, I could X her out right here, and I can go ahead and add her again. See right there, it pops up. And I just added her, and I'm going to publish and save that. And that's how you add an administrator to your LinkedIn company page. Thanks.